lot easier to hold on than in Thailand. There's no impact, it's very fluid. But the top of the pole, it's 10 metres to the top of the poles.
Yeah.
Feels a bit higher when you're up there.
Yeah.
And you can climb all the way up onto the platform, hold on to the small ladder. It's all about the timing of the first swing. Like if you miss the first one, then the swing gets heavier each additional swing. All the way up onto the platform. This bit feels really weird. Like you've got to really push your belt forward over your toes. And remember, the right timing feels late. Long swing. And wave, legs up, tuck your knees under, on the next one, wave, legs up, tuck them under the bar, very good. We're going to put one extra swing in, point your feet down to the ground, and hands off now. Try and relax, good, stay like that, I want to see you arch your back and reach to the sky, good. Woo-hoo. Hands back up, legs down, and one extra swing, straight legs, putting your legs behind you, you're going to do three fast kicks in a row and let go. Kick forward, backwards, forward. Leggers! Yeah. Yeah.